Xerox AltaLink C8100 Series Color Multifunction Printer, replacing the fuser.
Power down the machine and disconnect the power cable. The fuser will be hot. Wait until it cools before handling it.
Open the left cover assembly. Lift the lock at the rear of the fuser up and slide left to unlock the fuser. Push the locks on either side of the fuser in to release the fuser. Then remove the fuser. The replacement is the reversal of the removal procedure.